Is 6 3-minute rounds at super lightweight. Between and introducing to you, boxing out of the red corner wearing the black shorts trimmed with silver. He scaled 10 stone 6 pounds at the weigh-in, boxing out of Southampton. Welcome, Rustem Fatkhullin. His opponent, boxing out of the blue corner wearing the grey shorts. He's in his third professional contest. He's 1-2 and 3-1 knockout and lost none. He scaled 10 stone 4 pounds, known as Mr. Brightside, also known, of course, as Carl's Connor Gray. 6 3-minute rounds, and this time, Reese Carter is the man in the middle, Dave Walter, the timekeeper at the bell.
Robert.
fifth fight of the night. After six rounds of super lightweight action, we go to the scorecard of referee Reese Carter. It reads 60 points to 53 points in favour of
Conor Gray, immediately after your third win against a really tough opponent, Rustem Fatkhullin. You had him down in the first. Talk us through it.
Yeah, I had him down in the first. I just wanted to take my time. I felt like we got him out of there in the last round, but he was tough, like you say. I took too long stepping on the gas a bit, but a good six rounds. It's a good performance, I thought. I couldn't obviously do it without this man here, Liam.
Oh, lovely job. Yeah. Your first six rounder, yeah. And it is only your third fight. So you're pretty ambitious, moving up pretty quick. Yeah. What's the thinking now?
Just keep moving forward. Keep listening to Liam. Do what I do. See, the goal is to get titles. Keep pushing for titles, but one step at a time.
Lovely. Liam, what do you make of Conor's performance?
Yeah, perfect. You know, the lad went down a lot earlier than we thought. Told him he boxes to orders, he does what he's told very well, took his time. I thought the kid could have gone in the last round, but you know, he was very dirty with his head. I said, go careful, he's trying to cut you because he can't match you. So just win the fight, you know. And we're desperate to get Conor moving fast. He's a very good kid. He's been with me since he was a kid. In the amateurs, won the youth ABAs, you know, turned him over. His first fight in November. This is his third fight already, straight into six rounds. Another six round on a great Neilson show again in Bracknell. End of next month, and we're going to try and move as fast as we can with him. Conor's always been a distance fighter, you know, when he was an amateur we used to struggle because he's an 8-10 round fighting kid, as you see, he starts warming, catches him with body shots, breaks him down, so our plan is he'll stop kids later on.
Thanks, Liam, and last word to you, Conor. So that's the first time I've seen Rustem Fatkhullin be floored. You must be very happy with that. He's been very, very busy. He's only been stopped twice in 32 fights.
Yeah, I was happy with it. I felt like I got mad at the last round, but I'm going to see a lot more of it, a lot more of me dropping people, stopping people, knocking them out. Yeah, good future.
Great performance. Thanks, Conor.